Pro Match Extra then, which is the longest in the range, and if memory serves, it's 1410. This is the one that I think we felt when we discussed it earlier after casting that lends itself to simple casting.
Yeah, certainly. No, no casting prowess required for this rod. It's just a simple overhead pumping rod.
And in terms of distance, do you feel it delivered a good distance?
Yeah, oh, it'll still cast respectable distances with the light line in Pittsburgh.
Right.
No problem.
What about lead rating? I mean, is it 5-6?
It's really a mix, but yeah, 5-6. It could go lighter, it could go a bit heavier. But yeah, again, as long as it sticks in.
And similar, I suppose, to the extractor, in my eyes anyway, a similar kind of fishing I would cover with it. Yeah. Where would you niche this rod?
Yeah, probably on the more open beaches or mixed bend. Not the roughest of the rough.
Right. The sort of rod that handles Kent Coast, shingly beaches,
yep,
and this kind of thing. Well,